Guys, jarum minit. Kamu tahu kan dalam clock ada dua jenis jarum. Jarum jam, jarum untuk minit. Okay. Guys, jarum minit pada sebuah jam yang sedang bergerak. A minute hand on of a clock is moving. Guys, if you see, this is the needle that we call as a minute. Yalah, minute hand. Kadang-kadang. Okay. So, if you see, mereka minta awak lakarkan. How going to be the movement? Guys, you kena lakarkan like this. Like this. Okay, guys, kalau you lakarkan daripada jarum ini, if you start to lakarkan from this needle, no marks will be given, guys. They said from the minute hand mark. Minute hand means must be from here. Faham atau tidak? Okay.